And it shall come to pass in the last days, when the mountain of the Lord's house shall be established in the top of mountains, and shall be exalted above the hills, and all nations shall flow unto it.